Ladies and gentlemen, can we call in if we're going to...
This wreath is on behalf of Dan Carden, who sends his apologies for this morning. He's up in Glasgow, so he can't make it. Thank you.
They shall not grow old, as we they are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn the going down of the sun, and in the morning we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Ever-living God, we remember those who have gathered from the storm of war into the peace of your presence. May that same peace calm our fears, bring justice to all peoples, and establish harmony among the nations through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us pledge ourselves anew to the service of God and our fellow men and women, that we may help, encourage and comfort others, and support those working for the relief of the needy and for the peace and welfare of nations. Lord God, our Father, we pledge ourselves to serve you and all mankind in the cause of peace, for the relief of want and suffering, and for the praise of your name. Guide us by your Spirit, give us wisdom, give us courage, give us hope, and keep us always faithful, now and always. Amen. When you go home, tell them of us, and say for your tomorrow, we gave our today. Go in peace, to love and serve the Lord. In the name of Christ.
Christ. Amen.
Amen.